When you're way, way out in farm country, right in the middle of harvest, there's nobody watching. No audience. No crowd. The only bright lights beam from a combine. And they're not pointing at you. All that's here is a field. It may not look like a place of glory, but there's still a winner. There's still a score. And for many farmers who planted Golden Harvest corn this year, victory is about to set in.